Hi guys, welcome to today's very quick and short episode. So I'm again playing in Unibet, and what you will see then within 4 minutes I'm going to create something like 50 euro profit. And this is very, as I said, very short episode, because actually next 4 weeks I will be on business trips. So yeah, it's not a vacation, several business trips. So therefore I will not record any new video for the next 4 weeks, so sorry for that. And therefore this is let's say the last video, short motivation for you. So I will reach something like 12% profit from my 1000 deposit, so I will reach something like 1120 euro. That's okay, it's not a huge profit, but it was let's say just the current test with the Cash Cow app, and it was also going well. So based on the fact, then next 1 month I will not be possible to play roulette. Of course I'm fully reachable via email, no problem. You can send me emails, questions, discussion, anything. It's not an issue, but I will not be able to join action on the tables. So I made a withdrawal of this 1120 euro at Unibet, because I don't wanna keep money there for Unibet just for free. Then they can do whatever they want with my deposit for 1 month when I'm not active and playing. So therefore the decision. And once I'm back, so from a business trip, so I will start sharing again my, let's say, stories and live sessions, how it goes. I'm currently working in a certain update for Cash Cow app, and so whoever has already Cash Cow, please just send me email if you like to have this newest version. There will be several new options for you to try it. So just let me know and I will provide you a link where you can download the app for free, of course. And still I'm running another, let's say, challenges or deposits with my Ultimate Portfolio app, also very successful I would say so far and interesting. So it looks then future is bright and everything goes fine, that's clear. So as I said, one more time I repeat, so next 4 weeks no video because I'm on business trips, and once I'm back I will of course start sharing again my stories with you. Then you can enjoy that and also be inspired and motivated. So I would say, of course, you can watch this very short 4 minute session for you, and I'll be very happy to, let's say, once I'm back then share with you also other experience. As I said, I'm still fully reachable also next 4 weeks via email, so no problem, I'm always connected. So I would say thank you for watching this episode, and I'll be again happy to welcome you once I'm back from business trips. Thank you and bye bye.